of the 9-year-old Peter Shannon, who went missing on Saturday afternoon. The missing boy was last seen wearing a green t-shirt and a Baltimore Crows cap. Local authorities are organizing a search party in the Black Hills Forest. This marks the latest in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994, when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville, never to be seen again.
Jess, hey, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. It looks like they've started without us, huh? Okay, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest. Here you go, boy. Enjoy.
Hey,
Well, it looks like they have the whole forest covered. You found something, buddy? We're not leaving that laying around. Right, boy?
Donnie's Pizza, the best pizza in Burkittsville. What can I do for you?
I'll pass. Sorry. What is this? Forest is the other way. They came well prepared. Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. Not now. I'll give him a call once I'm in the forest. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you've got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir. I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullets with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your, health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over now. Well, time to get to work. Bullet! Bullet, seek! Yeah, lead on, buddy. Yeah, good dog. Lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy.
We're taking a detour. Spencer thinks he saw something. It's probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Well, they've already searched this area.
Ow! Fucking brambles! You guys know these woods are cursed, right? If you don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
Then let's find that kid and get out of here. Now cut the chatter and focus on the search.
Yep, it was a raccoon.
Logging area is clear.
Good job.
Shut up.
check. That place.
What place? Oh, that place. Yeah. Ever since they found those tapes, it's the first place we look.
All right, boys. Less talking, more searching.
Well, I did say I'd call.
Hey, bro. You got anything?
Just some garbage. Careful there, Caldwell. God damn, it's slippery here.
Okay, seek. Nothing, eh? Aren't you a handsome boy? Seek. Oh, you got nothing? Yeah, good dog. Bullet! Aren't you a handsome boy? Come on, look around, boy. Nothing, eh? Heel! A photo? What the hell? What'd you find? Come here, boy. Heel! Watch out there, bullet. Pull it. See if you can find something, buddy. You a handsome boy. Come here, boy. You want one of these, buddy? Bullet! Go get a bullet! What'd you find? Let me see. Yeah, good dog. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore Crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Come on, buddy. Sniff. Good boy. Now show me. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. bullet. Wait up. Shit. God damn it.
Where the hell is he? No, not now.
Get a grip, Ellis. We've gotten this far. Not giving up now.
Calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head.
Oh, well. Yeah, look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. Where is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Hey, Jess.
Ellis, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, I'm fine. It's under control.
It doesn't sound like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine.
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later.
I'm sorry, Jess. Yeah, good dog. Is that a campsite?
Heel!
Good boy. Thank you.
Looks pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. A sick little puppy for you to look after.
Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Well, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead. Get out! Leave me the fuck alone!
Introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yes, sir. What did I? Did I pass out? Boy. Oh, shit. It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. Looks damaged, but relatively new. Probably not something a 9-year-old could set up. This thing again. Oh, no, it's a different one. Oh, someone had too much time on their hands. You know what? I'm really glad Lanning put us together. How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it. Thank you. There's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old. Freeze-dried ice cream, huh? Jess used to love these. She was so bummed when I told her that I didn't actually eat them in space. No, sorry, buddy. You know chocolate is bad for you. You a handsome boy. Search! Nothing there, huh? This wasn't here a minute ago, right, buddy? This tape. Did it just... No, that's not possible. Get it together, Ellis. It's probably Peter's. Maybe Bull can catch a scent. You know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now, you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn. Matter, buddy. I hate when people do that. Easy, boy, easy. I know, buddy, I know. Still on track, buddy? Good boy. I'm right behind you. I should pick up. Might be important.
Bates to Ellis, come in.
Go ahead.
Go ahead? God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First the kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis.
I'll keep you posted. Over now. Hey, buddy, what's wrong? Easy, boy, easy. Better now, Bullet? Bullet, what's wrong? Work, damn it! Get a grip, Ellis. It's just a tree. Come on, Bullet. Ellis to base. Emmett, I just wanted to say, I know I screwed up, and I'm sorry.
I told you already, Ellis. What's done is done. No point in dwelling on the past. You found the kid's cap, you're still in one piece. And hey, at least we still got radio contact. All in all, could have been much worse.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Thanks, Emmett. Over now. Good dog. Bullet. Yeah, good boy.
On your side? Base to Ellis.
Yeah, actually, you know if anyone's ever done any construction work out here?
Like what?
Like reinforced concrete, foundations, or trenches.
Trenches? Well, there hasn't been any military presence in these parts since the Civil War. Ellis, are you sure?
I know what I'm seeing, Lanning.
All right, it's just... Yeah, we're gonna look for that campsite and the trenches, or whatever they are. Over and out.
Is that a bunker? I guess we're not gonna find out. Heel! Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. candy wrapper. Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on,